हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू मैक्नोटेक यूट्यूब चैनल। फ्रेंड्स, वी हैव सीन फोर पार्ट्स फॉर द इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट वाइब्रेशंस, राइट? सो इन दैट वी हैव सीन द टर्मिनोलॉजी, डिफरेंट टाइप्स, व्हाट इज वाइब्रेशंस एंड सो मैनी टॉपिक्स। इन दिस फिफ्थ पार्ट वी आर गोइंग टू सी अनडैम्प्ड फ्री वाइब्रेशन। ओके, सो व्हाट इज अनडैम्प्ड फ्री वाइब्रेशन? सो हियर देयर इज वन वर्ड दैट इज डैम्प्ड, राइट? So what is damp? It is artificial force, artificial resistance. Okay. So here this is undamped. So there is no artificial resistance over here. So let us see first of all what is free vibration. What is free vibration? If external force is removed after giving initial displacement to the system. Okay. Once we give the displacement to the system and then we release it. So the system vibrates its own due to internal elastic force. Okay, you understand? Once we apply the force and then we release it. So because of internal elastic force, it will vibrate continuously. Such vibrations are called free vibrations, right? Now, if we add undamped free vibration, so if there are no external artificial resistance, so here this is very important thing, no external artificial resistance, or we can say damping to the vibration, then such vibration are known as undamped free vibration, right? Hope you understand what is undamped free vibration. Undamped means no artificial resistance. Okay, and determination of natural frequency. So this is a second topic for the determination of the natural frequency. Okay, so we have to find natural frequency FN. Okay, so how we can find out the natural frequency of vibration system? Okay, so natural frequency of any body or system depending upon the geometrical parameters and mass properties of the body, and it is independent on force acting on the body. So here we have a total three method. By using that method we can find out the natural frequency. So first one is the equilibrium method, we can say D'Alembert principle. Okay, second is energy method, and third is Rayleigh's method. So by these three method we can find out the natural frequency. So friends, this is a basic introduction about undamped free vibrations. Next time we will see the frequency, finding out the frequency by equilibrium method, or we can say D'Alembert principle. Okay friends, so if you like this video then press like button, share this video to your friends and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.